And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. Just want to let you guys know that I'm going to do this one in chipmunk mode, mainly because it's just like any other UFO stage. It's just a simple small scout and a medium scout, and it's pretty much just has Muton, Sectoid Commander, and Slim Man. So basically, it's just pretty much like any other stage, so I'm not going to bother doing the whole thing for you. I'll just do the whole thing in chipmunk mode. Actually, I'll do it in extreme fast music video mode, so that way you guys have even less to worry about it on the game. So, yeah, see you guys then. Enjoy the music. Okay, we're back, and we have done nothing, really. Alright, let's get to... I don't think there's anything to do, actually. Yeah, there's not really anything to do. Let's just get to it. Next stage. Let's see if it picks up anything. Satellite complete? Ooh. We need to build heavy lasers then, huh? We can do that. And there we go. three of them. We'll build one more. Maybe not. We'll need more allies. Okay, well, now they can just shut the hell up, because now they have them stuff, and we have our money. Yeah, we are running a little low on alloys, but at this current point in the time of the game, I think that we need to get some of our general equipment running properly. But at the same time, we have a problem with manufacturing gear, because we don't have enough shit to go around. Not enough alloys. Let's see. Maybe have some dodge ability as well. Because we're going to have to take down the big fuck off ship in a second.
Our satellite is prepped and standing by.
Okay.
For we are ready to deploy it on your orders.
And this satellite will be sent to... Oh, there you go. You might as well take this one because it's $100 a month. So, makes more sense. At the same time though, I don't know. We might actually have Canada covered. I was actually going for the team bonus where we get that expert knowledge, which isn't a bad idea per se. We could get the extra scientist though, so. Yeah, let's do it. Three to four countries in satellite covered, in Europe covered, and get six per month. Maximum capacity. Additional uplink required. So basically, we're going to buy another. Build another. Satellite uplink. Otherwise, we could build a Nexus. But at the same time, we'll have to come back with it. Get some more alloys. Alright. So. Oh, actually, I should mention this as well. A lot of people have been asking me if they could be part of my team. Now, there is a major problem with this. Don't take this personally. I don't have a problem with you guys actually joining the team. But I do want to point out something that's... Oh, okay. Oh, fuck, we can't research it because that's stupid crap. Because of this glitch, where half these people are... on mission, even though they're technically not. I don't want to promise something for you guys and then find out that it fucked up. That is the main problem I have. Because I know that would piss me off if I was all hyped up about it and then I don't actually, then my character glitches. That would just piss me off altogether. But at the same time, I wouldn't want to put any of you guys through that. So that's why I've kind of just been putting random names in myself and letting them do their own thing. And again, I hope you guys don't mind that I did that, so... I believe we only need one support though. So, we'll just change you off all that equipment. So it's not really that necessary. Basically, what I've been trying to do is upgrade everyone to max that can get to max. As well as just try to get everyone else as well. So, two assault characters. How's it look? Like when you've got yours partially built. We'll get that next. You can be on the next team. Let's bring that up again. Assault. Yeah. You're on the team. Let's see the stats of this. 3, 4. Oh. So basically, it does better than the laser pistol in every turn. Except the snipers will actually give them the. Doesn't matter really. Oh, Zach. Why don't you have proper armor. Because there's none left. Ah, because this guy's wearing it. That's what I was trying to do. Zach needs just some proper armor. And then we will head off for the next mission. Let's see where it is. See if we can take down that ship. That'd be good as well. Actually, this seems to happen a lot where Zach actually needs the big fuck off cannons. I don't really need it. Maybe you just take that. That's strange. Doesn't matter. Let's just get to it anyway. We fucked around long enough. Psionic Labs. Okay, now the way that Psionic Labs work is they can check to see who has capability to use psionic testing.
Now submit our soldiers for testing within the Psylab. Once we have a complete report, I'll notify you with the results. Our current research implies a strong link between a candidate's willpower and their psionic potential.
We're There's a reason why I'm shooting these snipers. One or more of our existing
soldiers will meet the necessary requirements.
And even though you're on mission, hopefully that will change. And oh, I guess I can't shoot you. Okay. I'll take you. Let's get to it. Workshop's completed. Alien grenades. We still need to actually have something to do. Workshop's completed as well. We kind of spent a lot of money, so this is a little daunting that we spent a lot of money as well. Commander,
we're always glad to have more help down here.
I might just put the workshop there. Yes. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Okay, this is the one that we can try to take out, but it's the Overseer, which means that we don't stand a chance. No, I'm not kidding. This is meant for the... This is meant for the Firestorm to attack. And we're probably going to find out now. Interceptor, are they were just saying pursuit? Yeah, there we go. Scan for activity. We literally don't stand a chance against it. Here is the Firestorm. This is what's going to take down the Overseer. If we're lucky.
We've All right. some big things here, but I have to admit, my team and I are most proud of the work we
Firstly,
put into the Firestorm.
With, Demon, we will change you to long range, slow, and laser cannon. Okay. And I guess we're not building anything at the moment, so we should really consider something. The ability to suppress for shivs. It's not a bad idea. That's relatively cheap. Let's just put it in.
I'll make sure production begins immediately. And as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
And... Okay. Let's go. What does the council think of me? Press
admirable job in combating
get a
alien threat over the course of this past month, Commander.
Well, we can't
However,
fucking take down the.
We still believe there is room for improvement in your efforts.
I know. Don't be a jerk.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay. So.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help.
With all this money. We really should build something useful. Can't build the Nexus still. Damn it. We need an enemy ship to come along so that we can blow it out of the sky and possibly get some advantage. Don't know what kind of advantage, but still something at least. Gee, we can build there. So let's build a lab here because we don't have any. We literally don't have any laboratories. Okay, mission control. Time warp again.
Onto something, Commander. Our latest candidate is.
What do we got? We found something interesting.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. But very few have dared to look in it.
Took 10 days to do this. This better be worth it.
The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly.
We don't even know who this character is, actually.
How ironic.
We don't recognize him.
Our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war.
It's Captain America.
And if we have succeeded, we will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
Oh my God! It's M. Bison. New for Sonic training option. Ooh. Okay. Can we change? Yeah, we can. All right. That's nice. We got people that can actually use Sonic attacks, and one of them is a sniper as well, which is even better. That's what I want to see.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience?
Mark it in
the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then?
Have anything we can just buy cheap? For a taste of their technology? Maybe sell?
And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being
there is
consumed
not.
By it?
Presumably, could build another satellite.
Commander.
No, I guess we're
our
not.
Current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
Yeah, I know. It'll be a while before we can build anything, actually. We could build an access lift at least. That wouldn't really solve anything, but
thanks to the aliens,
it would be amusing.
Our engineering team has managed to negate billions of dollars in traditional okay. aerospace development with a single ship.
But you know, I say we build that lift anyway. Okay. Man, this is becoming a logistics episode, isn't it?
Additional workshop online.
Carry on. We don't care. Keep scanning. EMP cannon. Ship repair project. Alright, that's what I want to see. Oh, so the alien system will be disabled. EMP does not inflict physical damage. And now we can repair it. Alright. We can't do any more research because we're fucked.
These advancements
and we haven't come across any.
Change the course of scientific progress.
Okay.
A new untouched field of study just waiting for able minds.
Can you go to dicks? We can't freaking like, research anything. Let's do it. Who cares?
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as production is finished.
Yep, and we can't build any of those either. Dirty enemy. What kind of weapon is that? Why, how does it work? Does it work? Does it even do anything? Request for. Yeah, we can give them Chrysalid corpses, sure, why not? And. What do we get? Nothing left. Well, that sucks. Back to the drawing board.
Commander,
okay.
We have multiple
we
reports
here?
Of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Australia! I think we're going to Australia, my own hometown. Alright. Oh. You need a promotion, do you? Oh! Hello? Yeah, there's a. Okay. Okay, nice. Oh shit, I just realized. These guys aren't my normal team. We need to change them up. Give me a second, everyone. I'll be back. Okay, let's do this, I guess. We've actually taken the Goliath. These guys are all relatively... Some of them are low rank. They've got two colonels and captain, major, lieutenant. But I don't know what this stage is going to bring up, so... Also, I want to try out these new psionic abilities, so we want to do that. And also, it's in Melbourne, in Australia. Strike I'm located one. In Sydney, which is around here.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's
we
our
would.
Next drop site.
But the thing is, Australian troops are actually quite well. We actually have quite good military altogether. Okay.
Central, Big Sky in position on approach of the abduction site. Strike one is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky.
Okay, it seems like it's just one of your generic targets.
Watch your backs out there, people.
Shoot the crap out of everyone kind of stage. Which is fine by me. Very likely to have lots of enemies in there. And stage is relatively long. Okay.
Time to kick this sucker off.
Oh shit. First thing we do is getting our sniper to getting our sniper and getting him killed basically. Great. We could do a kill right now, Joe. Alright. Just to let you guys know, we also have the alien grenades on us at the moment. In case you wonder what the weapon is that we have. Which is a pretty powerful weapon, I must say. Contained! The Shiv. It's only got a minigun on it, but it still does a chunk load of damage. And it can drive! Yeah, see you later, buddy! As well as it's immune to psionic attack as well, which is one of the main things. So... two snipers backing each other up. Does that work? I think it does work. We'll do it. Why not? No, I probably shouldn't actually. We've got too much firepower on one side and not enough on the other. That just really breaks the game down pretty badly, doesn't it? Ooh, we could get on top of the building as well though. That would be really good. That may actually put us in a lot of trouble though, because I just realized that the computer does play pretty dirty. Oh, you don't need to freaking be. Yeah, there's no point. Everyone can just wait around. Not even putting him on Overwatch. Fuck it. Okay. Just drive around. Overwatching. Overwatching as well. Here we go. Up, up and away! Any enemies here? Nope. Okay. It's fine. Oh, it's a long stage as well. Great. And I'll get you to move down, jump through the window. Oh, maybe not. Okay. That's fine. Okay. We're gonna finish this video here. Looks like the enemy's giving away their position. We can hear them. So, let's finish up here. So, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?